Hey, what's up, Evan? I heard it was your birthday. Happy birthday. 30, big age. Getting older, my friend. I just wanted to tell you. But take it easy, man. Because you're becoming an old man. 30, you know, not quite middle-aged, but judging from your lifestyle, I'd say you have the liver of a 62-year-old veteran homeless dude. So anyway, I guess in conclusion, Evan, I love you. A very funny dude, and you're a good friend. I'm proud to call you my friend. And I hope for there to be many more years of weird nights and shit shows shared between the two of us. So, have a good one, man. Later, bye.
Ugh. Guys, this is a body that's made a lot of mistakes. It's not good. Not much to speak of here. Yeah. It's because I want to get fit. I want to get in shape. You know, I want to work out. But people who are fit, they have a leg up when they work out. Like, they work themselves, and then they go to the mirror, and they see their abs all bulging and glistening in the mirror, looking all defined and feel good. And I can't have that, because I feel about my abs kind of the same way I feel about God, in that I want to believe they're there. I've just never seen them. All right, I'll leave you guys with this one. True story, or is it, you know, fucking no, go with it. True story. I was walking through our fine city, and a homeless guy and his dog, he had a little dog with him, came up to me. He said, excuse me, brother, me and my little friend here, we're both very hungry. Could you spare some change? And I looked at him. Well, clearly you're not that hungry. He was offended, but no, sir. See, I was talking to the dog. You know, because he doesn't have to be homeless. There's a family that'll love him. Oh, all right, guys. Y'all been awesome. Keep it going for everyone else. I'll see you tonight. Give it up for your host. This is Trey Toller. My butt.